please rise for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Stars Wildcats. I'm Carson.
I'm Caleb.
I'm Joey.
And this is your journal report for Friday, September 21st.
The Earth Squad will meet and collect all dues on Tuesday, September 25th at 3 o'clock in room 123. We'll be making a fun project during this meeting. This is the last day to join Art Squad. Please see Ms. Herholtz or Ms. Zappia with any questions.
Attention juniors. Students are still needed to help sell programs at tonight's game. Please sign up on the sheet on Mr. Kornbaugh's door, report to the main entrance at 5:30, and you will work until the end of the first quarter or until all programs are sold. Remember, all sales go towards the prom.
There will be a brief meeting for all NHS members Monday, September 24th, after school. If you cannot make this meeting, please see Ms. Montine.
Any students who would like to work concessions before or during tonight's football game, please sign up outside of Ms. Montine's room by today.
Wildcat Nation, today wraps up Spirit Week. Today is Fit In Friday, so you should be wearing your homecoming and class color t-shirts today. Let's all have a great time today showing our school spirit, and let's bring that school spirit to the game tonight.
Attention seniors, today at 10 a.m., Allegheny Colleges will be visiting Struthers High School in the Career Center. Please remember to sign the clipboard in the main office and have your classroom teacher sign your permission slip.
Tonight is homecoming, and the Wildcats take on the Canfield Cardinals. Kickoff is at 7 p.m. Presale tickets are $4 for students and $6 for adults. All tickets are $7 at the gate. So save your cash and purchase your presale tickets here. Wear homecoming shirts and make the jungle rock this Friday.
And now for a look at the weather. Sunny skies in the morning will give way to thunderstorms and gusty winds in the afternoon. A few storms may be severe. The high will be 87 degrees and the winds will be out of the southwest at 20 to 30 miles per hour. Mostly cloudy skies with scattered thunderstorms during the evening. A few storms may be severe. The overnight low will be 55 degrees and the winds will be out of the northwest at 10 to 20 miles per hour.
This has been your journal report for Friday, September 21st. I'm Carson.
I'm Caleb.
I'm Joey.
Have a great weekend and have fun at homecoming, and we'll see you Monday.